use English as the main language, press the return key.